Hello guys, so today, obviously, as you can see, we're gonna make this île flottante, the floating island. It's something that, you know, in France, we had it for during our childhood all the time, and it's delicious. It's made with a custard and some cooked egg white, and oh, it's beautiful, and with some very crunch toffee on top. It's beautiful, so let's try, yeah? Oh yes, see that crunch? And then we're gonna put a bit of custard with it. That's a long time I didn't eat any of that. Well, it's been ages I haven't eaten this. It's fantastic. You know, you have this fluffy meringue, it's so soft. And the caramel has melted into the custard, so you kind of have a caramel custard. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's make it.
Okay, so let's do it, yeah? So I've got 127 grams of egg white. I'm gonna sweeten with 10% of sugar. So we need 12, 13 grams of sugar. Yeah. Up. Doesn't look much. Okay. And then we're gonna whip our egg white. So make sure the bowl is very clean. This is very clean. Actually is not. So make sure everything is clean, otherwise your egg white won't whip properly. You know, if there's a tiny bit of a fat or something greasy, it won't whip. So it has to be super clean. Right? Okay. And usually when I'm doing big quantity of meringues, I never use a pinch of salt, but everybody says a pinch of salt helps, or a bit of lemon juice. So let's put a pinch of salt. And now, so when it is gonna start to go nice and a good foam, when it's well foamy like that, we're gonna put our sugar a little bit. Little bit of sugar and carry on whisking. And a little bit more sugar. And the rest of the sugar. So it's nice and firm. Okay, I think it's nice and firm now. Let's see. How long is gonna last? It did last. That would have been so funny, damn. Okay, now we're gonna poach it. So come. So it's simply boiling water. Okay. And we're gonna just scoop it up a little bit and poach it. So it's a long time I haven't done it. Don't know how it's gonna turn out. So flipping over, flipping around, I mean. Oh, doesn't flip. Flip. And it's gonna cook like that, yeah. la cuisine, elle est cooked, non? How can you tell? Let's cut it in half. Let's see if it's cooked inside. Yeah, it looks cooked. So, I'm gonna take it out and reserve it into a plate. Now, let's cook some more. Nice to make kind of balls. Voilà. Flip them over. A good way how to use your egg white. And when they feel firm, that means it's done. They don't take long to cook. Take it out. Oh, that one is a big one. Just remove the excess of water. A tiny one there. Up. That's it.
Okay, so now we're gonna make a little caramel. Put on top, so just enough, yeah. And I'm gonna put tiny bit of water in there, just to moist it. Okay, right to the level on top, and that's enough. And we're gonna boil it until it turns caramel, but it goes quite quickly, so be careful. Okay, so this is nearly, well, it's not nearly there, need a bit more, but keep an eye on it. So see, it starts to color a little bit now. We're gonna wait for a nicer color. I think that's it. Once it's that clear color, you have to stop it because it carry on to cook. But if you want to cool it down quickly, and to stop the coloring, we're gonna have to cool it down because the pan is still hot and it's still boiling and it's still getting color. So you want to stop now getting more color. So what are you gonna do? Come here. Cold water. And you cool down your pan. And you stop coloring. That's it. So let's plate it up. Okay. So we have our eggs. We have our custard, which we made previously. There. We're gonna remove the vanilla pod. Now we're gonna take our meringues and they're gonna float on top. There we go. And then with a tiny spoon, we're gonna pour our caramel on top. And that's gonna be delicious. That's it. That's all. So that you can reserve it in a fridge for a little bit and then enjoy it. It's delicious. It's very light. It's fantastic. Please like the video, subscribe, and we'll see you soon.